Okay, here's my fleet of personal human-powered snow plows. This one I built back in the winter of 2003. It's a two-wheel drive trike. It's all made of bicycle parts that were discarded and a 4-inch ABS pipe. And this one is a pedal car I found with a plow attachment that I built from just scrap metal laying around and a 12-inch diameter plastic pipe. Plows are all adjustable, fully articulating. That locks. Push that forward. Push. Drop. And this plow is more hands-on. The adjustment mechanism is underneath. And the lifting mechanism is a simple lift and hook. We'll start with this main unit. It has reverse and forward. It's fairly easy to pedal. It only has one gear at the moment. A lot easier than shoveling with your back. So let's take a spin on the old trike.